There's many a strange impulse out on the plains of West Texas. There's many a young boy who feels things he don't comprehend. Well, a small town don't like it when somebody falls between sexes. No, a small town don't like it when a cowboy has feelings for men. 10 men for each woman was the rule way back when on the prairie. And somehow them cowboys must have kept themselves warm late at night. Well, the cowboys are famous for getting riled up about fairies. But I'll tell you the reason a big strong man gets so uptight. Cowboys are frequently secretly fond of each other. That's why they wear leathers and Levi's and belts buckled tight. There's many a cowboy that don't understand the way that he feels for his brothers. There's many a cowboy who's more like a lady at night. Well, there's always somebody who says what the others just whisper. And mostly that someone's the first one to get shot down dead. When you talk to a cowboy, don't treat him like he was your sister. Can't mess with the lady that's a-sleepin' in each cowboy's head. Don't mess with the lady that's a-sleepin' in each cowboy's head. 'Cause cowboys are frequently secretly fond of each other. Even though they take speed and drive pickups and shoot their big guns. There's many a cowboy that don't understand the way that he feels for his brothers. There's many a cowboy keeps quiet about things.